Adrian Roux.
Okay, how long have you played football?
Since I was 8, 9 years old.
Really?
Yeah.
It looks it.
Yeah.
Any chance you want to come to the United States for college?
I don't know, man.
You don't know?
Yeah, no. I really think so. But
will you be a senior in high school next year?
No. I, like, Panamanian calendar ends in December.
Right.
So I just graduated from high school in December.
You graduated from high school?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. How'd you feel about your performance and your team?
Yeah, I feel pretty good, but the last interception I threw, I think I could get rid of that ball.
You are a typical quarterback. You have to bring the interception up